everybody. It is a fast food collaboration hosted by none other than Nail Genie SC. It's a lineup, isn't it? All right, so we're going to start off with me just doing my charms. I'm going to show you me making 3 of the 6 that I used. The place that I'm going to use, you're not going to figure it out unless you've been to the metropolitan area to know. Every place has one like this, but no other place is like this because this is exclusive to the DMV. And we're not talking about the Department of Motor Vehicles here, okay? So my first charm, you know what? I'm gonna let you try to figure it out and tell me what you think it is as you're watching it. So I'll be back. So I've already said that it's exclusive to my area. You'll find more in the District of Columbia than you will in Maryland or Virginia, but Virginia only has one location. And when I say one location, I'm talking about this specific place, this company, this franchise. There are in other cities, you may find this, but it's not spelled the same or has another name attached to it. So the name of the place, let's get through that. The name of the place is Danny's, right? So not Denny's, but Danny's. It is a Chinese carryout, but they do more than just Chinese food. You can get steak and cheese, you can get fries, chicken. Like I said, your normal carryout, but like my nieces live in Ashburn, they can't get this out there. They have to come into the city to get this. What's the most popular carryout chain in your area? So when I was deciding on my charms, I was like, you know what? Josie really knocked it off the park in the last collab. I gotta be like Josie. Forget Mike. Thank you. Have you figured out what it is yet? It's okay if you haven't. But in case you were thinking, no, it's not an ashtray. As far as getting it flat, this was the best way. It just was harder to get it off of this once I did it. I really and truly need to invest in some colored modeling clay or something, molding clay, something like that, because this shit right here is for the birds. Let me just tell you, oh my goodness. Do you know what this is? Can you figure it out?
So Danny's isn't the only carryout in our area, but it's the most popular one. We also have Yum's in Hunan's. There's some other Lucky Star or things like that, but Danny's is the top biller, the one of choice. I don't know what happened, because this is me doing the letters for Danny's. So that means I was doing the sign So the other three charms, I didn't know I didn't record. But yeah, this is me working on the sign. So you know what this means. And for those of you who don't know, because you're new, this is one of my mini foil books. We have to find a foil for our background. I have an idea of which color I want. Let me stop playing with O2. So we are going to go with this one. Go back in. All right, so we have that. Let's move this over there. And I'm gonna do something different. I'm not gonna go with my usual foil glue. I'm going to try this one. I haven't used it yet. It's the iGel Beauty. Foil glue. I'm not even going to cut it off. Cut my lamp on. I'm not too stressed out about it not going completely because I do have charms that I'm going to put on. Actually, that came out pretty cool. Hey.
I make sure I get my edges, so when I'm doing the transfer, my edges are there. I'm going to go in with the Madame Glam matte. See if I like that though. I know I don't really mess with matte, but we're going to give it a try. We're going to give it a try. Let's see if we like it matte. Fingers crossed. Okay, so I've decided to do all shiny in one matte. There's a method to the madness. So now it's time to bring in my charms to go with my collab. These are all made by me. These are all part of Danny's carryout. So, I'm going to start with the thumb.
Okay, so whenever I get carry out, this is the soda of choice for me. For me. If you know me, you know I love anything peach and mango flavored. So, my soda, which I don't drink too often, is always going to be peach. Have you heard of Rock Creek Fruit Punch? Or Rock Creek Peach, or the Rock Creek brand of soda? Because I was talking to some nail sisters and they don't know nothing about it, and I was shocketh beyond my soul. Okay, because I'm like, it's everywhere.
I just wanted to get it to thicken a little bit so it won't be sliding while it's in the lamp.
But that Canada Dry Peach, way better.
Let it hit from the bottom. Get it. Okay, so the next charm we'll be doing will be the one for the restaurant itself. But before I do this, let's make sure this puppy is on straight. Okay, so the middle one. It's not a chair. Just know it's not a chair. All right, you guys. So, all right, so now it's time for surgery, okay? Thank you. Okay, so on this nail, why am I gonna put that single fry?
I had fun doing this collab and it has taken me way out of my comfort zone. Way. It is time to dress this chicken with some mumbo sauce. When it comes to sauces, are you a dipper or a pourer? Let me know. I like to dip.
That is mumbo sauce. Okay, now I gotta get a red for my fries. Hold on. All right, so we're gonna try this cart form. For the ketchup.
We are nearing the end of the video. I want to thank the Nail Genie SC for the invitation and the challenge. I also want to thank all of the other ladies who came through, showed up, showed out, and then some. Ooh, what's the next collab gonna be? Woo-cha! When you hear someone say they're from the DMV, do know that they're not talking about the Department of Motor Vehicles. They're letting you know they are from the DC, Maryland, Virginia area. Okay? Like, comment, share, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. All right, PJ, you're up next. Close it out.